Here's an interesting puzzle for you. Look at the telemetry on this piece of footage and see if you can work out what's happening. It looks as if the Mini 3 is flying in a kind of FPV fashion, and maybe even faster than she's possibly supposed to be able to go. And if you look at the signal strength, it's 3 kilometres away. It's full. Have I discovered a hack for the signal strength in the Mini 3? Have I discovered a way to tweak the signal strength so that you get a full signal at 3 kilometres away? Why don't you join my live stream on Sunday at 7 o'clock and we'll talk about it.